everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video is going to be another Amazon travel haul. If you guys didn't know, my name is Ali. I am a flight attendant in the United States. I am based in Orlando, Florida. I vlog about the flight attendant life, and I am constantly trying out new travel products, and I am here to show you the new products that I got and let you know whether they're worth it or not. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. I'm going to link all of my Amazon videos down below in case you guys are interested in looking at other Amazon videos. I love watching those myself. I love to shop on Amazon. Amazon is definitely my best friend when it comes to ordering travel things and other things as well. So anyway, let's get into this video. All right, so the first thing I want to show you is this cup holder that I have been wanting to get for a very long time. This is for your suitcase. So what you do is you attach this to your handlebars on your suitcase, and then when you tip your suitcase, this right here stays up. So this just moves like this so that your drink won't spill, which I think is so genius. I have been wanting this for a very long time, but I never pulled the trigger because I always assumed my drink would spill. But then I saw a flight attendant just using one of them, and I'm like, you know what? I'm gonna have to get that right now. So I got on Amazon and I ordered it right away. I feel like I do that a lot. Like with this shirt, I saw another influencer wearing something like this, and I wasn't sure how I would feel about the shoulder pads, but I'm actually kind of liking them, and I like this shirt. So I'm gonna link this one down below too as well. Oh, and then also everything that I'm talking about here is going to be linked in the description box. They are affiliated links. I also have a storefront that you guys can check out where you can see all the other stuff like home stuff, moving things, fashion, just stuff like that. So I'm gonna leave everything down below. And like I said, they are affiliated links. I do make a small commission off of that. So I just thought that I would let you guys know and just be completely transparent. All right, so I am constantly trying out different toiletry bags because I wanna find the perfect one. And I have one that I really, really like that I also got on Amazon, but I wanna have something right now where I can keep my toiletry bag and hold toiletry items and hold makeup products in the same bag. So I'm not wearing a lot of makeup when it comes to going to work right now because we're wearing masks. So I'm literally just wearing mascara and like a tinted moisturizer and like a setting spray, concealer sometimes, and you know. So I'm not wearing much. So I wanna have everything in one bag. So I ended up picking up this bag right here. So if you open it up right here, you can put your makeup brushes here. And then it's got this big pocket right here where you can put your makeup or any toiletry items, however you want to organize it. And then you open it up once more and you have this big area right here where you can store things in these little pockets, as well as this pocket right here and one more right here. So, and I also really like the fact that it has a front compartment here so you can add anything. Like, for example, I like to keep any rubber bands, like hair bands or any hair clips and just stuff like that. I can put that in there too. And it's actually very spacious. It's not like really tight, you know? You know what I'm talking about? And I actually really like the color too. I'm actually just starting to realize that everything that I'm gonna talk about, except for like three things, are pink. The next thing are these meal prep containers that I showed in one of my vlogs. So I got this big pack of these containers so that I can meal prep healthy meals. I'm trying really hard to have healthy meals when I go on my trips. On this side right here, it'll show also measurements. So like 2 cups and 1 cup right here. So if you're tracking how much you're eating and if you're like into macros and just like weighing your food and measuring your food and stuff like that, these would be really good. And I really like the fact that they were pink. So I picked those up. They're by the brand Bentgo. And I actually have another product that I'm gonna show you that is also from that same brand. I like to make like Greek salads kind of when I go to work. So it's pretty much like Persian cucumbers and grape tomatoes, feta cheese. Sometimes I'll add pasta to it and lemon juice, olive oil. So, so good. And I wanted to get a container specifically for that. And I don't really want to be mixing everything because then everything gets all soggy before I leave. So I wanted to pick up something that would keep everything separate. So I got this container on Amazon as well. It's also very cute. It's pink. It's got this marble top. It's got a fork and it's got this top container right here where I could probably put some of the ingredients that I want to keep separate, as well as this little container for dressing. And then you take this off and you have the main compartment right here. So this is going to come in handy for the times where I make a salad, and it's going to be specifically only for my trips. And it's very compact, very light, very lightweight, dishwasher safe as well. This next thing actually is something that I use at home as well, not just when I go to work. But this water bottle right here has helped me so much to drink more water because of this right here. I know this is, I'm sure you've seen this. This is kind of trendy where you fill it up in the morning and it tells you that by 8 a.m. you should have drank this much water, by 10 a.m. this much water, and so on. And then you refill it. I have seen like the gallon ones, the ones that are really big, but those aren't very practical to travel with. So I ended up picking up this one right here that's 32 ounces, and I just have to fill it up twice. And I usually feel like I drank enough water throughout the day, and it's very easy to travel with. It's got this little handle right here so that I can just hold it. And now that I have my cup holder, I can just put that in there and it fits, which is great. Now, if I had a gallon one, it wouldn't fit, and that would have just been really sad because I would have gotten this for nothing. But this is perfect for my trips. This is pretty much what you're gonna see me with from now on. So we've got a few more things, but this next thing that I'm gonna show you is actually, it's probably my favorite thing out of this entire haul. And it is this collapsible cup right here. I showed it over on Instagram. When I ordered this, I was stalking pretty much Amazon to make sure that I was home when it came, because I'm so excited over this. So every morning before I go to work, I always make myself my own cup of iced cold brew. And I always take like those reusable iced coffee cups from Starbucks, and then I always just have this like bulky water bottle in my lunch bag that I'm carrying around for 4 days. So I found this on Amazon. I actually heard another flight attendant vlogger talk about this. I'm going to link her channel. She's a smaller flight attendant vlogger. I think she just started her channel, but I just found her and I love her videos. So I'm going to link her channel down below so you guys can go check her out. So she was talking about her cup and I knew I instantly had to get it. So it's a collapsible cup. It comes with a straw, it comes with a lid, and then it also comes with like a sleeve if you want to have hot drinks, because you can also have hot drinks in this cup. You can have tea, you can have iced coffee, you can have whatever you want in it. But let me show you how it collapses. So this is it, right? It collapses like this. This is the 16 ounce one. I also ordered a pink one that is 20 ounces because I want to try out which ones are going to be better for my trips, since I do drink iced coffee. And then just like any other iced drink. So it collapses like this. Then you fold your straw that it comes with. You just put it in there like this. And then you close it up. And then you put the sleeve under right here. And there you go. That's it. This is your cup. This is amazing. I love this thing so much. I wanted this one in pink, but they didn't have the pink one. So they did have it in the bigger size, which is the 20 ounce, like I said. And we'll see which one ends up working out better for me. But if you're a flight attendant, you need this. You need this. Next thing is something that I wish I didn't have to talk about, but here we are. 2021, we're still talking about masks. So I found these silk masks on Amazon so that I can wear to work. And they're adjustable right here, so I can adjust them if the back of my ear ever starts getting painful. It's got a little wire here so you can adjust your nose. And then also silk is just a little bit better for your face anyway. And then I also ordered something recently that's for masks. So if you're gonna be using a reusable mask, it is a mask cleanser. So a lot of people are using that to kill bacteria on the masks. And I can wear a mask for 14 hours sometimes at work. So if I'm going to keep reusing a mask, like if I'm using a cloth mask, I think it's a good idea to keep that clean so that you're able to avoid any bacteria accumulating right here in this area. So I don't have it on me. It gets here in a few days, but I'm gonna link it down below anyway. And I also purchased a new flight attendant bag that I saw that is finally in stock. It's been out of stock for a while, but it's finally in stock. It comes next week. And it's pretty much just going to be my cabin bag where I'm going to keep my manual, kind of like my purse. It's a duffel bag, so I'm gonna give it a try and see if it works out. It looks like it might, but you never know. So I'll keep you guys updated, but I'll link everything down below, like I said. And that is it for this Amazon haul. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I love making these videos. They're so fun, and also the shopping part is really fun for this video too. So let me know if you want to keep seeing these videos, and I will gladly make them for you. So I'm going to end this video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you for making it till the end, and make sure you're following me over on social media. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.